we agree that you are bone weary. Alam ko na talagang kumikit-kit na sa buto ninyo yung hirap ninyo. Both of the pressure, the stress of stressful work, and also the uncertainty and the fear of getting COVID and not having anything in return. And that would also be wrong because yung tawag na unjust enrichment at the expense of others. While it is not really the real case, on all fours, it applies that government cannot take advantage of the services of private persons or citizens and yet send them to the dragon pit. So we are ready to consider that itong, well, if you want to term it stipend or allowances or pay, give us time. We will make the report. Sana masali ito sa the second bayanihan. Baka masali ito. Kung masali ito, ibibigay ito sa inyo. Ora mismo. No delay from the Treasury diretso na sa inyo. If you want it to be Treasury warrant, fine. If you want to be in cash, fine. We will look for the right persons to distribute it. But the thing is, you can rest assured that there will be no corruption deal. Talagang uupakan ko kayo, mga putang ina. Talagang uupakan ko yun. Yeah, the humiliation of being treated as one who has been ousted from service because of corruption. Para malaman ng mga anak ninyo na babuhay kayo sa putang inang kalupuhan. Regarding the benefits, we were also strongly recommend it to be included in the Baraomba Bayanihan. Insurance, then free accommodation, free transportation, free and frequent testing. Magdasal lang tayo sa Diyos.